Hey y'all. So I have been asked to explain a little bit about our mother-daughter workshop. What will be involved? What's it going to look like? And I think the best way to explain it is to take you back to when my baby was going into high school. And we're sitting in the parking lot at Niceville High School, and she has her head in her hands and she's crying. And we were there for orientation, and she says, "Mom, I'm not ready to go to high school." And my heart physically broke. I had no idea what to say. I didn't know what to do. I put on this really fake, cheery face that she knew wasn't right. She knew I was scared. We didn't have the words to talk to each other. What this workshop will do is to give you those words. You guys will find a point of connection so that no matter what your daughter is facing, whether she's going into middle school or high school or college, you guys can be a united force to help her through those changes. I will give you tools, you will get yoga, you'll get to craft and have fun. It's gonna be a ton of fun. And more importantly, it's gonna give you that place of connection. So, 2 weeks from today, that's when we are gonna celebrate girl power by uniting mothers and daughters. I hope you're there.